Something isn't right here. I have a bad feeling about this. Come on, big boy. The sooner we get this started, the sooner I can finish it. I'm glad that's over. Goodbye, Mr. Big Spider, and wake up, Mr. Webb. The cobwebs in your attic are gone. Patient Lewis Anderson fears being overworked and making decisions. Killer and son? Looks like the relationship between my patient and his employer is a little complicated. Thanks, Lewis. You made good use of this. Serves you right.
Thank you.